Happy Wednesday!
It's time for...
K-Wow!
Korean Word of the Week!
Episode number...
53.
53.
53.
53! Hello kids! Welcome to K-Wow! I'm your main host for this episode, Bongja. Today we're learning some words that are common in K-pop songs and in everyday life. What are those words? Let's have a listen.
혼자서 소주 마셔? 같이 마셔야지.
우리 점심 같이 먹을까요? 아, 혼자 먹어 바빠. 에이, 같이 먹어요 형. 나 배고파.
아, 혼자 먹어.
같이 안 돼? 같이 안 돼? 진짜 안 돼?
혼자.
혼자 and 같이. Let's begin with 같이. 같이 means together. Separately, their characters are pronounced as 가-이. Together, it's 같이. 같이. Another way of saying together is 함께. But today, we're focusing on 같이. Use 같이 when you want to do something with other people. Check out these simple and useful phrases.
갈비 먹으러 간다고 같이 먹자.
노래방에 간다고? 같이 가자!
쿠키 만들 거야? 같이 하자.
Let's say you want to ask someone if they want to go somewhere with you. Here are a couple ways you can ask using 같이.
나 댄스 무대로 갈 거야. 같이 갈래?
이번 여름에 서울에 갈 거야. 같이 갈까?
저도 오늘 코리아타운에 가요. 같이 가실래요?
But maybe you want to be alone. Alone is 혼자. 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 Here are some phrases using 혼자.
혼자서 공부할래.
나 혼자 있게 해줄래?
나 혼자서 할 수 있어.
Now that we've learned some short, useful phrases using 같이 and 혼자, let's listen to a full-on conversation.
어렸을 땐 결혼을 일찍 하고 싶었는데 지금은 혼자가 좋아.
난 늦어도 서른에 결혼하고 싶어. 난 혼자 되게 무섭단 말이야.
혼자가 아니야. 넌 내가 있잖아.
진짜?
아, so cute and so cheesy. I remember when my first love said the same thing to me. That must have been over 50, 60 years ago.
Alrighty, tidy kids. That's the end of this episode. I'm curious about something. Do you watch K-Wow with someone else or 혼자? Let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to read our latest blog at sweetandtastytv.com. Have yourselves a K-Wow-rific week! And I shall see you next time. 안녕!